Okay. Yes. Okay, good. Hello, everyone. I'm playing Rocket League again. Hoping to get out of cool pretty quickly this season, because that was sad last time. I've been playing pretty poorly recently, so... Oh, I really hope this game doesn't start soon. I'm getting my paddles for my controller. About to put them in. No. But I missed a kickoff. I missed a kickoff. The free score for him. That'd be nice. Hopefully we can overcome that. Oh, I don't have chat open. Someone's talking. I'm not going. Okay, well played. Just 5 times as much I'm a monster. Losing an unranked match. Or lose the pace match. That's actually. They wow at. Devastating. Hello, Bot Cactus, okay, otherwise known as one of the greatest moderators of all time, Alex. I think. Oh, you know what? I might not be in. But I can talk. I'm going to Discord if I help. Or. In there. I forgot. Oh, that was pretty wild. Oh, I missed. I saved it anyway. Hello, Alex. I completely forgot about Discord when I started playing.
Sad, but...
One of those most loyal of viewers. Gosh, thank you. Super Frank. I didn't mean it. Okay. He's gonna do a little thing. Yeah. Hit it the first time. Oh, he's not. Thank you. Yeah. That's cool.
Right. I wish other people wouldn't get on the funsies.
Say what?
I said I wish other people would get on for funsies.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if Austin and vacation yet.
I think he is. But Bird, Dylan.
Yeah.
Being where everybody in America is on fucking vacation right now, except for me apparently.
Yeah.
But what do we have in my snap map to see Border Ramming?
Yeah. I know a lot of people that went around. I also know a lot of people that just went home.
Yeah.
May I hit the board? He did. Oh, I'm so bad. Where is it? Originally, I was talking about how he actually scored. He's mad that he failed the thing and jumping on me. Managed to get near. Oh, that was a good save.
I'm not in your stream right now, but I will be in a second. I gotta look at him.
Oh, you're not the most loyal of viewers.
Hey, I definitely am.
I know.
Nobody can touch this when it comes to the stream loyalty, okay?
Gosh, I almost did a crazy shot. Keep going. Hopefully. we're not in the road to gold phase for nearly as long as last season. That was devastating for me. Sad. You're really gonna make me walk.
Alright, I will be back in the stream in T-minus 1, 2, 3. 4, 5.
That's not how T minus works.
I'm in.
That's not how T minus works, now. Unfortunately.
It is now. You know what sucks for some reason? Discord drains my phone battery for some reason.
Yeah. I guess it's probably just because. Yeah, I don't know. Just persistently being active.
Yeah. Or not my phone battery. It's also drains my AirPod battery badly.
More so than like being on a phone call.
I think I'm not sure about a phone call, but more so than music for sure.
Kind of wild. Why?
I could be wrong, and it could be what do you call it? Like a placebo or a Mandela or whatever the effect it might be, but
yeah, no, Mandela is collective. It'd be. Like a confirmation bias type situation.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Gosh, I was concerned for a moment that wasn't going in. Hello, Addison. Nice to know that you're here. Oh my gosh. That's working. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. I hate myself. Not really. This game though. I don't think that. That's the most devastating thing. I flipped the wrong way. I would have saved it. Now I'm gonna lose. I only have 20 seconds left. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that. That was the most turnover event. I just chucked. I'm gonna be playing this forever. I'm kinda just gonna keep losing. But no, it's fine. Don't worry, chat. We're actually so cracked that, it doesn't matter. Fiended. That's what he gets for not actually doing his kickoffs.
More bitch.
Yeah, more or less. nearly hit the ball into my own goal. Such a legendary save for me, guys. So cracked.
You are cracked.
I got a save for it, but then it just also happened to be like a perfect pass. So that was pretty bummer. The ball in the air had a little lag moment, so I didn't hit it. I don't know if this came through on the stream.
You know, I think sometimes
people might think I'm frauding, making excuses, but that did happen. I'm not making excuses. Then again, every time I get scored on, I do give a reason. So maybe I'm just always making excuses, or maybe I'm providing a valid explanation. Who knows? Trying to do is provide valid reasoning behind what I'm doing, but maybe it comes off as giving excuses or making excuses. I don't know. Oh, I broke it. Watch this super juke. I don't know if you saw that, but
I did.
It was pretty gnarly.
Gnarly, bro. Shit.
Guess he's AFK now. Ah, he gave up. Let's go!
Hey, don't worry, we take those.
Oh yeah.
Go, dude.
We're just wild, chat. We're wild. We're hog wild.
Who's crash?
That literally wasn't even on purpose. That's just unfortunate. Unlucky, chat. Unlucky. Unlucky for him. Unlucky for him. Zesty watermelon. Just Zesty. He's upset right now. Wow. He is so angry right now. He just super scored on himself.
He's cracked for the wrong reasons.
I feel bad. Sad. The best I could. Oh, he's gonna score. I literally, there's nothing I can do. Oh, there's something he could do though. I knew that was super whiff. Oh, and then I super whiff. But then it's out. What a score, guys. What a score. Nice. He's so mad right now. He has scored on himself twice. Oh, that was crazy. Anything when I'm going backwards.
I can smell that from here. What? Okay. I got you.
No, I can't believe that just happened. That's so stupid. Literally was playing better than this guy. Just got memed. Have to win two more just to get out of 3-3. This game makes me just immeasurably disappointed. all the time. Also, I don't know if you know the talents, but I can't change him.
I know, Jaden, I'll be back.
Okay. Just making sure you didn't accidentally mute yourself again.
Sorry, my streetmates made like really spicy ramen. That was what I was doing.
Yeah. I'm just getting marauded by someone who's like not even actually better than me. Maybe he is.
That sucks.
Maybe he is. Another free shot. What was that? Incredible. my gosh, I'm cracked. This is not the time for Tagalog. What? Definitely not all the way in yet, I want to think.
I'm lagging.
He says Beggett to feel good about himself in life. Gosh, I'm a little loser thing. Everything I've done this whole time has been pointless. Super sad. Also, devastating news, Alex.
Alright.
My average viewers is just consistently going down.
What happened?
I don't know. Yesterday, my average viewers was 1.1. Oh. Very unfortunate. I didn't even know you could say nice block. Do that in South. No, there's no way. Can you change your quick chat?
Maybe. I'm not a Rocket League veteran like that. No.
What's his name? Maybe he's from somewhere where it says nice block instead of nice save. I don't know where that would be though. That doesn't...
Can this stop? Oh my god.
Oh, that's a...
My audio is just I'm dying.
Bored or I did it wrong. I thought he was gonna hit it too and didn't. Say it nice. Did he just say it to himself? Definitely just said it to himself, because I did not make a save. He was defending.
Maybe he's just little weird like that.
Oh my gosh. I just super whiffed. That's the most disappointing thing I think I've ever seen. Oh, we're going to hit back, so that's nice. Now he's saying what a save? He just gone. Oh my gosh, it's because he's... Well, no. I don't know. I'm going to say that he's French, but... I don't know if he just said that to say that he could say his thing, or if he actually means to steal the system. Maybe seal the system. Back-to-back-to-back-to-back super just not hit the ball with. Hit it again.
Future Rocket League Grand Champion, Iron Fist.
4657?
Yes. Future Rocket League Grand Champ.
Save. Oh, followed up by a crazy goal. Nope, it was off. I'm literally so bad. Now he beamed me. What? Okay, I guess I'm just bad. I got an epic save and it just didn't happen. See what happened to it? Oh, I guess he hit it again. No.
It sucks.
I'm gonna lose now. I made it back in time. Everything. It just... Dang. What is that he's doing?
Game serious right now? Oh my god.
He did the sad thing. If I'd known, I would have scored off of kickoff. I just assumed he would do it. Turns out the French do the sad thing too.
I don't know why that surprises you. They are French.
It does actually track quite well.
Aren't French people like little ghetto rocket league too? It's not like a thing.
What?
Aren't French people really good at Rocket League too? It's not like a thing.
I don't know. Not like enough Rocket League skill by race, like expert or ethnicity, I guess it would be.
Yeah, country.
No! What a free shot and whiffed! I feel like I say that all the time. Ah, oh, I couldn't squid that one if I had to, but I didn't. Compass management is duty. Is bad? What did he do? Oh, he thought he scored. Where did he get a my bed? I don't even see a my bed. That's crazy, chat. Very stressed for me, very stressed. Oh yeah. Let's go. If I want cracked, chat. Cracked. Correct. Didn't even understand the crack. Score every time. Oh, I definitely just scored on myself. Managed to not. Game. Right. POV. You think you're gonna lose, and then you realize at literally anything, and then you realize your opponent is French.
Now. Base.
No offense to the French, but.
No, full offense.
They were cracked at military things, and then they were just the most uncracked group of individuals for a while.
Carried by Napoleon SMH my head.
For real. Imagine exiling your only like competent military individual, like, you know, strategist. Not based France.
They can think shit pumped in both World Wars. Meanwhile, America, surrender. 2-0.
Gosh, I can't do a French accent.
Ho ho ho, we are going to surrender!
You know, the French. I can't really do it. My apologies, that was probably a little racist, the French, but... Twitch probably allows French racism. Not real racism.
Yeah, I've been straight up xenophobic against French people on your stream, so I hope so.
I'm not really big enough for to matter right now,
But if I ever become successful, someone eventually will watch the bot and they'll be like, oh my gosh, the Iron Fist 4657 hates French people. Get canceled.
They won't be wrong.
No, don't worry, guys. I don't actually hate French people. I've had, when I was in France, I had nothing but positive experiences. However, I believe it is fine to say the things I'm saying because, in my experience, it is a cultural meme that French people are an L. I have no malicious feelings towards any French individuals. For real. Anything I say is merely for comedic world cultural comedy. That's my disclaimer. So I can't get canceled anymore. Yes. They just needed to understand. Like that, he seals the deal. He clinches the win. Bear. Bam. About the whole stream thing, Alex. I haven't gained a follower in like a long time. So that's unfortunate. I am Luxembourg.
Luxembourg people are just rare jungle. Isn't like their only defining characteristic?
I have no idea. I just felt like saying Luxembourg. Imagine, Alex, that's just like where the word luxurious comes from, because it's like Luxembourg worthy.
This guy's name is Juan Fat and Ugly. That's something.
Well, hopefully. finally I can beat Juan. Right now, Juan is being the dominating force. My gosh, there's no way. No save! Breaking wheels left and right, breaking tires, I don't know what you're saying. Oh my gosh, I'm just like that. Just like that. he scored by himself. It was a perfect pass for me. That was almost gnarly. Maybe I say gnarly too much now. I don't even know where that came from. I think I just said it one day. That was almost burgalicious. How do you put this?
Where's Bird?
I don't know. Someone would have to alert the bird for Bird to arise.
Oh, he's too good?
Yeah. He must be summoned. You just gotta give him an at the bird. Oh, I almost saved it. I almost saved it. I don't know. Yesterday he didn't hearken to the call. There was
he was in it earlier.
Earlier today?
No, like earlier that yesterday. Because I was in it with him.
During the day? Or like.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He got off at like 9 something. So did I.
In the morning?
No,
oh.
At night.
Oh, I didn't think it was on then, so I was just doing stuff on my phone and watching TV and stuff. No! That's what I was doing, actually. I was watching TV with my family. I wasn't gonna stream, but then I received the hearkening. Yesterday. Gosh, I just whiffed. But Berg ignored the hearkening. There was an at everyone. That was placed. He did not beckon to the call. Or no, he was beckoned. He did not. I don't know what you would say.
Arrive.
Yeah. But he looked at us. He got on his phone and looked at the Discord a couple times. Then he just decided he didn't want to play with us. I guess.
How do you know he worked?
Because he has his activity status show, so like it showed he was on his phone on Discord, because it doesn't show, if you don't have the Discord app open on your phone, it won't show that you're active on your phone. And so that means he opened it and looked at it, but then, didn't get on. He actually looked twice. He looked once and then did get on, and he looked a separate time and also did get on. There's no way. He's angsty about that. They're not going in.
We have inspections tomorrow. Wednesday? Okay. We just have one, so I don't know why.
Oh my gosh, he killed me? I'm gonna win right there. An inspection? For what? Make sure you don't have any contraband? What did you say?
I thought you said my name. I was paying attention.
Yes. No, I asked what they are inspecting.
Oh, just rooms for alcohol and such.
Oh, so actually just for contraband. That's so freaking good, by the way. This makes me so angry. I hate this game. I wasted so much time. Literally, I think I'm back at... Oh, I didn't go down. That's good, at least. I'm so upset. Winning that game... Wait, was I? I don't actually remember. I feel like I was winning that game for a while, just for that to happen. And then I whiffed the overtime. I literally almost scored in, like, the first 30 seconds of that overtime and then just didn't. So that's definitely my fault that I lost. It's like, you know, skillish. Wow, that was cracked. Really? Ah, Jesus. Poorly, or if this person's better than me. I just did the most gnarly shot of myself. I'm literally cracked. I was trying to turn the ball around and I just couldn't. With it because he was right behind me. If I had stopped going with it, he would have just smacked it into my goal, mega style.
That would not have been fun.
Something of a scientist myself. classic Spider-Man. That was, of course, not Spider-Man, but classic. I don't know what his actual name is. Something Osborn.
Isn't the best friend Harry Osborn? So what's the dad? What's the Green Goblin's name?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Isn't the company Oscorp?
Yeah, it is Osborn. It is Kimberly and Dad's.
Dr. Otto Octavius. What a legend.
Did have eight legs at one point, you know?
I don't even know why I care. Power of the sun in the palm of your hands. Can you imagine? Then he finally gets to see it in that Spider-Man Home Way No or something. I don't know what it's actually called. The one where they all exist in his timeline. It's definitely No Way Home. And he's like, oh my gosh, arc reactor, the power of the sun in the palm of your hand. Everyone's like, oh my gosh, such fan service. We love it. That was a good movie. That was probably one of the last, like, truly, really good movies they did.
Yeah.
At least pretty good. I really liked it. That was pretty good. Oh my gosh, that was the most egregious of bumps. Ooh, that looks good. Oh, that's going in. Oh, it's not even close. But it still went in, because I... Ah! No! Does he hit it? I forgot about him. I was gonna go get boost and then come back. Oh my gosh, I hate myself. Mostly this game, but that really sucks. Now I have to get on the grind chat.
As they say.
I was on the grind.
Huge plays.
I must stay on the grind chat. Ooh. Yes, he missed. That was making me real nervous. We're on the grind, chat! We're on the grind! We are on the grind. We gotta stay on the grind for 25 seconds. As long as he's not more ground than me, we'll be fine. Oh, if I can do the ground run, I scored that. Oh, I still will. Chat, we are just grinding. Actually, legendary. Let's go, chat. Let's go. We're actually cracked. Wait. No. Can't. To main menu. Let me check my current rank. No! Stop searching! Stop! No! Stop searching! Stop searching! Well, I'm playing again, I guess. This is not what we wanted, but it's what we have. I'm playing, if I lose, I'm done. Also, if I win, I'm probably done.
You should play Hitman.
Oh my gosh. Chat, that was just me being bad. Oh my gosh, even alkaline acid? I wish I was an alkaline acid. Alex, my mind is blanking. What's the other one called? The other type?
A base?
Yes. Gosh, if I had remembered, I could have made a really super funny alkaline acid-based joke. Like, everyone would have thought that was so funny. I've been like, that's not based, or something.
Incredibly unbased, in fact.
Do we think he actually knows about alkaline acid? If I say my funny joke in chat, do you think he'll laugh?
Fortunately, probably not.
If I say, bro, you are so unbased. Or do you think he'll think I'm just being toxic?
I think you'll think you're being toxic.
But I really am just trying to share with him a super funny joke. I mean, with a name like Alkaline Acid, you don't do that by accident, right?
Yeah. I mean, default Xbox name was Turbid Rope.
It was what?
Turbid Rope.
Well, maybe. Like, alkaline acid, that's like, you gotta be really in the weeds to get something like that. If by accident, like, I don't know how that would happen. Just wild. What a double touch. Okay, we're staying ground, chat. We're staying ground. I didn't hit any boost. That's not very ground of me. I hit a boost. This full boost. Dang it, he got it. I wasted what boost I had. Free score for him. Gotta get on the grind. This is the opposite of being on the grind. What is the opposite of grinding something?
Mashing it together?
Mashing is just making something into tiny little, it's almost the same, but more making it more of a paste than
putting something together. I don't know.
Jeff, if any of you have a good... I'm trying to say that I'm doing the opposite of grinding, because I'm throwing, so... If anyone has any good suggestions for what the opposite of grinding would be. Let me know. Oh my gosh. Just, oh my gosh. That makes me so sad. Oh, he pranked me. Luckily, I was able to get back in time. I don't know if there's any level of ground that I can beat us for 3 times. Especially not 4 times. Which is why I didn't want to play another one.
Oh fuck, what the fuck?
I don't know how to leave matchmaking. Experiencing a sunk cost fallacy.
Logical fallacy is back at it again. Oh my gosh, I'm just so bad.
to keep the ball in play. Scoring makes the game take forever. So now that I'm ahead, I need to prevent all scoring from happening, whether it be from them or from me. And again, it's good to score because it gives me more of a padding in case they start going cracked mode later. But the game just takes forever whenever you're waiting for the animations all the time. They're like switching it up and everything. Just kick off. Kick off takes a long time. Oh, I need to pick up my controller by adjusting my headset.
Said that?
Yes. He messaged me individually. He needs to take
I should've known he was home. I should've known he was still here because Logan had work tonight.
Yeah. I don't know how they did actually. I thought they were leaving today, but maybe they're leaving like late. Oh. Free thing I've ever seen. Chad. We're crazy. Okay, we're 3-3. We should be one score away from 3-4. So, that's pretty good. For now, as long as we don't drop a bunch like we did last year. Well, I have this already. Oh, it says, oh, it's player title. Okay, let's go to our inventory. We're gonna do a loot box opening. This takes forever. I wish I could do multiple of them. That's actually kind of a fun rocket boost. Burnout. That's cool. I'm not equipping it, but that's cool. pretty horrible band. Decal for a breakout. Glad I don't use that car. And our final one. Hoping for an import. We didn't get an import. We got a rare, rare. That was really good. Very rare. Exciting. We got the burnout one. Just every time I boo. It's a while. This actually makes me blind. Well, Alex, I would play Hitman and stream it, but if Austin's gonna be on it, just a few minutes from now.
That's fine.
Minutes. I don't know. If the only thing is,
they can play EU4.
Oh no. If we do it, tactical. We should alert Matthew. Save. And he'll get on. See if he looks at it. Either way, I should end this stream, but I don't know what to throw it.
Well, I don't know what I'm gonna be doing.
You know what, actually? I can just dream in that Hitman for however long we're not doing something, and then just not post the bot. So, it'd be fine. Let me change the stream information before I end this. I need a title, but that, like, is not a super good title since I'm not gonna post it. Assassination Station. That's what we're calling it. World of Assassination. Done. Okay. Oh, you know what? I didn't see your get in Discord chat, Alex. I only saw the one that said Jaden. That one didn't show up on my phone. Anyways. Yeah. Thanks for, watching, and have a good rest of your day. if you enjoyed, like, follow, subscribe on your respective platforms. I don't know.
Yeah.
Click the bell. Yeah. Thanks. Goodbye.